वंदे गुजरात।
Children, good morning. How are you all? Fine? Maja mane? I am also fine. You know, today I use bus to come here. Tell me, what do you use to come to school? Do you use any vehicle? Do you use bicycle to come to school? Yes, right. Many of you use bicycle to come to school. Very good. Okay, now tell me, what does your father use to plow the farm? Do you know? Yes, your father uses tractor. Very good. What do you use to go to city? Which transport? Yes, we use bus or train. Very good. And if you want to talk to your relatives, which thing do you use? Yes, telephone. Mobile phone. Yes, we use mobile phone or telephone to talk to our relatives. Very good. All these things are invented by science. આ બધી વસ્તુઓ વિજ્ઞાન દ્વારા શોધાયેલી છે. વિજ્ઞાન આપણા જીવનમાં ખૂબ જ ઉપયોગી છે અને આપણા જીવન સાથે વણાયેલું છે. સાયન્સ ઇઝ very important in our life. Children, science plays very important role in our life. Vignan apna jeevan ma vanai gayelu che, kharu ne? Now I will show you some pictures. Tell me, what are these pictures about? Tell me, children, what are these pictures about? Yes, math science exhibition. Do you take part in math science exhibition? Yes, you all take part in math science exhibition. And many of your projects are selected for CRC level, BRC level, district level, and state level math science exhibition. Do you visit math science exhibition? Yes, you all visit math science exhibition with your friends and teachers. Children, we have math science club in our school, and 28th February is celebrated as World Science Day. You already told me you visit math science exhibition. Koni sathe math science exhibition jova jao cho? Yes, with your friends, with your teachers, yes, with your parents too. Friends, now open your textbook, page number 44. I repeat, page number 44. Unit 4, activity number 5. Here we have our friend Karthik. There is math science exhibition in his school. He is going to visit the exhibition with his mother. To chalo joiye ke teoe su joyo. Let's see.
Hello children. Good morning. Today is 28th February. It is World Science Day. There is math science exhibition in Karthik School. The math science club of the school is in charge of the exhibition. Karthik visit the exhibition with his mother.
Late for your science exhibition?
Yes, because it's really important for me and for you too.
For me?
Yes, for you.
Okay, let's go.
Now, they are at the entrance.
Okay, we have already reached your school.
Wow, all the parents have come. What an atmosphere of the school. Come, mommy.
Take it easy.
Look, here are the three sections. Agriculture, Environment and Health Plus.
Where shall we go first?
To the Agriculture section.
Why?
Because I am interested in agriculture. Then we will go to the Environment section. And then we shall visit the Health Plus Center.
Okay.
Hello Prachi, what is your project about?
Hello Karthik, hello Aunt.
Hello.
My project is on terrace gardening and hydroponics irrigation method.
What is that?
Nowadays, because of urbanization.
Wait Prachi, what is urbanization?
Urbanization means development of city. Urbanization no matlab che, shahron no vikas. Nowadays, because of urbanization, we have no enough space to grow trees or plants. Therefore, we need terrace for gardening, and hydroponics is the method for gardening. In this method, we make layers of stones on plastic on terrace. This helps plants to stand. After that, we plant them at appropriate distance. And after that, we water them regularly.
What is hydroponics then?
You need to take a PVC pipe like this and make holes in them like this and fill them with the soil like this. And after that, you need to store the seeds in them and place this in sunlight for next 1 week and water them regularly. After 1 week, you will find such a result. Hydroponics method is used to grow vegetables and fruits.
It's really a wonderful idea. Thank you, Prachi.
Yeah, thank you, Prachi. Kartik, we will make it on our terrace.
Sure, Mummy. Now let's go to the environment section.
Okay.
જોયું ને મિત્રો, કાર્તિક એન્ડ હિઝ મધર વિઝિટેડ વન સેક્શન ઓફ સાયન્સ એક્ઝિબિશન. તો ચાલો હવે આપણે ટેક્સ્ટમાં વાંચીએ. લેટ્સ રીડ ધ ટેક્સ્ટ. બાળ મિત્રો, લુક ઇન ટુ યોર ટેક્સ્ટ બુક ઓન પેજ નંબર 44. આઈ રિપીટ, ઓન પેજ નંબર 44. Activity number 5, read and know. Children, I will read aloud. You all will listen to me carefully. હું મોટેથી વાંચીશ અને તમે બધા ધ્યાનથી સાંભળજો. Activity 5, read and know. Science and our life. Today is 28th February. It is World Science Day. There is science exhibition in Karthik's school. The math science club of the school is in charge of the exhibition. Karthik visits the science exhibition with his mummy. કાર્તિક, મમ્મી હરી અપ. મમ્મી, આર વી લેટ ફોર યોર સાયન્સ એક્ઝિબિશન? કાર્તિક, યસ, બીકોઝ ઇટ્સ રિયલી વેરી ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ ફોર મી એન્ડ ઓલ્સો ફોર યુ. મમ્મી, ફોર મી? કાર્તિક, yes, for you too. Mummy, okay, we have already reached your school. Karthik, wow, all parents have come. What an atmosphere of the school. Come, Mummy. Mummy, take it easy. Now, they are at the entrance. Kartik, look, here are the three sections: environment, health plus, agriculture. Mummy, where shall we go first? Kartik, to the agriculture section. Mummy, why? Kartik, because I am interested in it. Then we will go to the section of environment and after that we will visit the health section. Let's go. Mummy, okay. Kartik, hello, Prachi. What is your project about? Prachi, hello, Kartik. Hello, Auntie. My project is on the terrace gardening and hydroponics method of agriculture. Kartik, what is that? Prachi, nowadays, because of urbanization, we have no enough space to grow trees or plants. Therefore, we should use terrace for gardening, and for that, hydroponics method of gardening. In this method, we have to make layers of stones on plastics on the terrace. With their help, plants can stand. After that, plants will be planted at appropriate distance and then give them water. We can also use PVC pipes. By hydroponics method, we can grow vegetables and fruits. Karthik, it's really a wonderful idea. Thank you, Prachi. Mummy, yeah, thank you, Prachi. Karthik, we will make it on our terrace. Karthik, sure, Mummy. Let's go to the environment section. Mummy, okay. Have you enjoyed? Maja aavi ne? Children, Karthik and his mother visited one section of Math Science exhibition. In that section, they have observed the model of hydroponics. Children, તમે લોકોએ કિચન ગાર્ડન, ટેરેસ ગાર્ડન અને હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ વિશે વિજ્ઞાનમાં લર્ન કર્યું છે ને? યાદ કરો જોઈએ. યસ, યુ ઓલ હેવ લર્ન્ડ. હવે હમણાં જે આપણે જોયું અને માણ્યું તેને થોડું રિકોલ કરી લઈએ. લેટ્સ રિકોલ નાઉ. ચિલ્ડ્રન, I will ask you some questions and will also help you with the hint. You all will answer my questions and this way we will recall. Okay, are you all ready? Okay, let's start. Tell me, which day is celebrated as World Science Day? I repeat, which day is celebrated as World Science Day? Remember, યાદ કરો જોઈએ. આપણે વિડિયોમાં જોયું તું ને, હમણાં રીડ પણ કર્યું હે ને? યસ, યુ આર રાઈટ. 28th February ઇઝ સેલિબ્રેટેડ as World Science Day. Very good. Now, next question. Tell me, who is the in charge of Math Science Exhibition? I repeat, who is the in charge of Math Science Exhibition? I will help you with the hint. યાદ કરો જોઈએ. આપણે હમણાં રીડ કર્યું હતું ને? ઓકે, આઈ વિલ ગીવ યુ અનધર હિન્ટ. ડુ યુ હેવ એની ક્લબ ફોર મેથ સાયન્સ? યસ, યુ હેવ મેથ સાયન્સ ક્લબ ઇન ધ સ્કૂલ. એન્ડ the answer is, the Math Science Club is the in charge of Math Science Exhibition. Very good. You all know. Now, children, tell me, how many sections are there in the Math Science Exhibition? I repeat, how many sections are there in the Math Science Exhibition? યાદ કરો જોઈએ. We just read. I will give you the hint. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Yes. 3. There are 3 sections in the Math Science exhibition. Very good. Okay, children. Now tell me, which section Kartik and his mother visited first? Kartik અને તેના મમ્મી સૌથી પહેલા કયા સેક્શનમાં ગયા? યાદ કરો જોઈએ. રિમેમ્બર, વી રેડ એન્ડ વી હેવ ઓલરેડી વોચ્ડ ઇન ધ વિડીયો, હે ને? રિમેમ્બર. યસ, યુ આર રાઇટ. ફર્સ્ટ દે વિઝિટેડ ધ એગ્રીકલ્ચર સેક્શન. વેરી ગુડ. Children, now there is a twist in the question. હું તમને અલગ રીતે એક question પૂછું છું, ધ્યાનથી સાંભળજો. હો, tell me, Kartik visited the exhibition with his father. True or false? સાચું કે ખોટું? I repeat, Kartik visited the exhibition with his father. True or false? તમારે એ કહેવાનું છે કે આ સ્ટેટમેન્ટ સાચું છે કે ખોટું. True or false? યાદ કરો જોઈએ. You have already watched in the video. Did he visit the exhibition with his father? No. He visited the exhibition with his mother. Means the statement is false. You are right. The statement is false. The right statement is Kartik visited the exhibition with his mother. Very good. Okay, children. Now tell me, what is the name of Prachi's project? I repeat, what is the name of Prachi's project? Yaad karo joiye. Remember, we just read and you have already watched in the video. Ahiya pan joi sako chho ne? Ane main kahyu tu tem. You have already learnt that in the science. Yes, kitchen garden. Hydroponics. Very good. You are right. Prachi's project is on kitchen gardening and hydroponics method of agriculture. Okay, children. Very good. Now, shall we watch some pictures of hydroponic technique? Let's watch. I will show you some pictures and you will have the idea of hydroponic technique. Let's watch. જોયું ને મિત્રો, ઘણા બધા પિક્ચર્સ જોયા. હેવ યુ ઓબ્ઝર્વ ધ પિક્ચર્સ પ્રોપરલી? હે ને, હવે તમને કિચન ગાર્ડનિંગ અને હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ ટેકનિકનો એકદમ સરસ રીતે ખ્યાલ આવી ગયો હશે, સમજાઈ ગયું હશે, હે ને? નાવ લેટ્સ ડુ સમ પ્રેક્ટિસ ઓફ સ્પીકિંગ. ચિલ્ડ્રન, આઈ વિલ રીડ ધ વર્ડ્સ ફ્રોમ ધી ટેક્સ્ટ એન્ડ યુ ઓલ વિલ રિપીટ આફ્ટર મી. ઓકે, આર યુ ઓલ રેડી? વેરી ગુડ, લેટ્સ સ્ટાર્ટ. ફર્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ એક્ઝિબિશન. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ એન્ટ્રન્સ. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ એન્વાયરમેન્ટ. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ એગ્રીકલ્ચર. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ અર્બનાઇઝેશન. ધ નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ. નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ એપ્રોપ્રિએટ. વેરી ગુડ. બધા જ સ્પેલિંગ ખૂબ જ સરસ બોલ્યા. ચિલ્ડ્રન, બધા જ સ્પેલિંગ, બધા જ શબ્દો ખૂબ જ સરસ રીતે બોલ્યા. પ્રેક્ટિસ કરવાની મજા આવી ને? હવે ફરીથી બોલવાની પ્રેક્ટિસ કરજો વિથ યોર ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, વિથ ધી હેલ્પ ઓફ યોર ટીચર્સ. હો ને બાળમિત્રો, જે પ્રોજેક્ટ વિશે લર્ન કર્યું, કિચન ગાર્ડન, ટેરેસ ગાર્ડન, હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ, તેના વિશે મમ્મી પપ્પા અને મિત્રો સાથે વાત કરશો ને? અને જરૂર પડે તો યુઝ ઇટ ઇન યોર એગ્રીકલ્ચર ઓલ્સો. નાવ હોમવર્ક ટાઈમ. ચિલ્ડ્રન, યુ હેવ ટુ નોટ ડાઉન ધ પ્લેસીસ વેર યુ સી ધ હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ મેથડ ઓફ એગ્રીકલ્ચર. અને સાથે સાથે એવા પ્લેસીસના પણ નામ લખજો જ્યાં હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ મેથડ યુઝ થઈ શકે. એન્ડ નોટ ડાઉન 5 સેન્ટેન્સીસ ઓન હાઇડ્રોપોનિક્સ મેથડ. ઓકે મિત્રો, તો નેક્સ્ટ ટાઈમ આપણે જ્યારે મળીએ ત્યારે જોઈશું કે કાર્તિક અને તેના મમ્મી બીજા કયા કયા સેક્શનની મુલાકાત લે છે. રાઈટ, ટિલ ધેન બાય બાય.
Vande Gujarat.